তুমি লেন্স সরাও,
হাতটা সরাও, হালকা হালকা তোমার হাতটা একটু ঢোকাও, আরে হাতটা একটু ঢোকাও তোমার
ক্যামেরাটা সরাও।
ও আপনাদের কিছু বলতে চায় কেন এসছে সেটা আপনাদের বলবো।
কেউ কথা বলবে না,
should have a certain procedure in place. We are pressing for the need that an assembly resolution should be made mandatory, and not only be made mandatory, but it should have 2/3 majority supporting the bill. And only when 2/3 of the people in the assembly and in the parliament support the division, only then the state should be split. Otherwise, no government at Delhi should be given the power to arbitrarily split the state at their whims and fancies. So we are pressing for the need for an amendment to Article 3. And while that being the case, the immediate need is to stop the bifurcation bill when it is placed in the parliament. For which we had come here and we had asked DD for our support, and DD was kind enough to extend their support to us. We are very thankful to DD on this count. Tell our direct their opinions.
Jagan is just like my younger brother, and he along with him, they came traveling to Amaran here. And our stand is always clear. We know that we want, we are always for the unity. We are always for the United India. We are always for the people of this country that they have to be there. So, would you want to defy? Yes, there are some state, big state, there may be some local demands. Our policy is very clear. We can expand the area. We can expand the district. We can go to create more districts for the development of the people.